Hello, I'm Kelly Alexander, Director of Community School Partnerships and Communications for ACPS. There are many outstanding ACPS seniors who have excelled academically here at T.C. Williams High School and who are about to move on to esteemed colleges and universities around the country. Not only have they excelled academically, but they are talented in many areas and share their talents and time with their community and school through participation in band, art, sports, drama, debate, volunteerism, and much more. Each week, two Scholars of the Week will be recognized on the ACPS website and on ACPS TV. Scholars of the Week must have a cumulative grade point average of 3.5 or higher, be a student in good standing, demonstrate participation in extracurricular activities, and be nominated by their guidance counselor. Please join me in saluting these outstanding TC Titans. Here are this week's ACPS Scholars of the Week.
Hello, my name is Eduardo Ramirez, a T.C. Williams High School senior and one of the new Scholars of the Week. I have a cumulative GPA of 3.82 and my classes include Engineering, AP English, AP Psychology, AP Calculus BC, Honors Physics, Basic Technical Drawing, and AP Government. I am active in the T.C. Williams Rugby Club, United Student Activists, and the College Leadership Program. I'm honored to be a distinguished student, and I've received the Outstanding Student Award and been named to the Honor Roll. During the fall, I will attend Virginia Tech, where I will either major in mechanical or electrical engineering. Afterwards, I plan to work with Engineers Without Borders, receive an MBA, and have my own engineering firm. I have grown up in the Alexandria City Public Schools, attending William Ramsey Elementary and Francis C. Hammond Middle Schools. I'm proud to be a Titan, and I wish all the best to my fellow students in the class of 2011.